It is changing, and I think that the evidence of that is the fact that some of these governments have really been very energetic about arresting and clamping down on some of the better known bloggers shows that they see it and they deem it as a real threat. Clearly, the blogosphere has been a tremendous source of new information for people in the Middle East, and I think by and large a very positive development there. In an otherwise not incredibly promising media freedom atmosphere.